Cobb Parkway open once again after being shut down for hours following a crash. Police say it happened around 6 o'clock just south of Lake Park Drive. The northbound and southbound lanes, they were shut down until about 9:30 tonight. Police called it a serious injury crash, but have not given any more details about what occurred.